Good morning. Here we are again after 3 months. We're heading to New Zealand. Pabilisan lang guys, hindi tayo nakapag-retouch kasi nga ang aga namin. Kailangan maaga tayo. Busy ang airport kasi December lahat nagta-travel guys. Ang daming nagta-travel. Busy guys, in the yay!
Hi guys, good morning. We are heading to New Zealand.
No, I don't have. Pabi, hi, good morning. We are heading to New Zealand.
Hi guys, good morning. Tapos na kami nag-check-in. So we're going to the lounge. And our flight is 10:55 instead of 10. So 10:55 na, which is okay lang. Then A-gate na tayo guys. Ayan. Ayan. So far wala naman problema sa luggage. Luggage is everything is okay.
We're good. We are good. Mamaya na ulit, guys. Tapos na tayo, guys, sa security. Papunta na tayo sa... We're going to the lounge. So, kung makikita nyo, the airport is very busy. Ayan. If you wish to travel, kailangan nyo talagang maaga pa. You should be here at least 4 hours before your flight because it will take time. Kahit sa check-in matagal. Puno.
Christmas na. Are you gonna change some New Zealand or? Are you gonna change your money or do you have money to change? Ganda ng Christmas tree, guys. It's a Christmas. Look. Ayan. We are going to the lounge. Pataas, guys. That one, this lounge. Where are you going? Kunin muna natin yung ating, what is this? Ayan.
Please scan your boarding pass. Enjoy your stay in the Emirates Lounge.
Pasok na tayo. Same place we are always go. Doing mag-travel kami kasi isa lang pong pala yung lounge nila. Pero ang lucky, guys. Look at this Christmas tree here. So beautiful. I hope we can find a seat na malapit sa dining. And hero or next one? Did anyone sit here? No? All right, thank you. Ganda ng Christmas tree nila, guys. Look, so, pumunta tayo dito para mag-picture-picture. Sabi yun na. Yan. Malaki talaga itong ano nila, lounge dito sa Dubai. Ayan, ganda. So, balik na tayo sa upuan natin, no? Kasi tapos na tayo mag-picture. Malinis na, very organized. Kung gusto mo mag-shower, meron din. Ayan, balik na tayo sa ating upuan. Ayan, guys. Na tayo ng magandang picture. Dito tayo. Yeah, it's quite nice.
So, punta na tayo sa boarding area. We are going to the boarding area, guys. Final look. You're right. Exit. Ganda oh. Ganda ng mga painting. Duty free. Oh, there is a queue for LB, guys. Look. Right here. Dior. Yung mga tobacco na daw, guys. Ito na may mga makeup ng MAC. Are you gonna buy something, hon? Heading to a boarding area. Andun na siya sa harap, guys. Ayan, nasa duty free tayo on the way papuntang boarding area. Hi! We are going to New Zealand! Bibili siya ng cigarette pero hindi yung isang box. konti lang kasi nga ibibigay niya lang sa anak niya. McDonald's Hard Rock Cafe. Yan. McDonald's. Dati guys, sa kabila yung sa kabilang side yung plane namin. Ngayon dito naman sa kabila. H&M. Ganda ng mga coat ng H&M. Christmas na Christmas ah. Labasan ang mga makikintab na damit for New Year at Christmas party. Yan, we are in Costa. Ano naman ito? Adidas World Cup. Okay. Game space. Together. Hi. Hi. Thank you. Hello. Kabayan. Salamat. Go, honey. Yay! Ha, ito pala. A380-800. Airbus, here we come. Ayan. Museum of the Future. Metro over there. Guys, tingnan niyo yung design ng plane. Kasama ang Museum of the Future. Thank you.
Filmora, December 380 aircraft with a flight number PK448 bound on stop for Dubai National Airport for Auckland National Airport. At the moment, approximately 10 minutes to my scheduled departure time, waiting for a few more customers to join us on this flight. Cargo loading, set the final stages on the right hand side of the aircraft once we are able to close the last aircraft door. We'll be setting up pushback and also engine start from this terminal. We'll be using runway 30 right eventually for departure. Getting airborne off that runway, we'll be turning left, tracking more towards the south, southeasterly. We'll be flying as high as 29,000 feet above progress. We might end up at 39,000 feet above sea level. Flight time to Auckland of 15 hours and 20 minutes today. Weather on route has been forecast to be fine the first 4 hours. Thereafter, during our passage to the equator into the southern hemisphere, some late afternoon cloud build up in the vicinity of that area. For your safety, I strongly recommend that you take the seatbelt fastened any time you're seated in the cabin. Weather, in order to please sit back, relax, and enjoy the Emirates in flight service. Thank you for your attention.
We are in very close now, guys. 25 minutes to go.
Thousand years later.
Where's Maria?
Hi. Thank you. Did you manage to give it to her?
Bye. Awesome.
Thank you.
See you.
Have a good life.
Yeah. Bye, Maria. She is. She talked to me in Tagalog.
Really?
She was talking to me in Tagalog. She's a Filipina, yeah. You see the land. You guys. Does it work? No, does it work? Reminds me your mom. Mm-hmm. Reminds me about your mom. Mm-hmm. Maybe we're gonna have a holiday here and go again. Yan yung Emirates, so yung buntot niya, guys. Ganda ng view. Yeah. Are we gonna buy for something for Janice, honey?